Yo, what up, everybody? It's your boy, Uncle Jesse. It's about that time for that new hotness, 2021 Topps Annalyn and Ginther Baseball. It is a four-box PYT, number one. Joe Pa, how are you? All right. Well, we have this thing called the non-baseball spot in Ginther. I will be randoming that spot to someone in the break. So, first thing is first, and we put the random on the screen, and now we put the table up too. Boom. Alright, someone needs that baseball, the non-baseball spot. So copy everyone's name in the break. Paste them into the randomizer. Let's roll the die. We're going to go four times in the random. Top name wins the non-baseball spot. As always, good luck, everybody. Thank you, Isaac. All right. Well, here we go. One, two, three, and the money shout. Four. Top name, TCU. Or at least I know him as TCU. My favorite Kimster in the house. How are you doing? All right, so that was the filler. Or I should say the random. What is this? That's the random. Okay, what is that? That I don't need. That is trash. That's on the screen, okay. And what's all this other stuff? Oh, boom! A little boom explosion whenever I get a good hit. Alright, this I do need to change. There's a bit of a issue here. Much better. Alrighty, where's my thing? Here we go. Well, Cam, I'm glad you decided to do that. Thank you. Hope you're doing well. Right, so I'm going to take this one from the top. This one from the next level down. And this one from the... Come on. Next level down. And that means that I'm going to take... This left side box all the way from the bottom. And there we go. Four boxes chosen. I was going to do a full case of this, but then I thought to myself, nah. So we got three hits per box in this. It could either be an autograph, a rip card, a relic, a printing plate, a book card. And there are autographs in these box loaders, including names like Mike Trout, Christian Yelich. It is on the checklist. All right, let's do this then. Good luck, everyone. Okay. I think we're starting off with the chrome hot box here, maybe? Indeed. The chrome hot box. Brewer Mini for Yelich. Forget, I gotta check the back of these. Nice Dodger card. The Fedora. Gotta love these Ginter stuff. Obviously, these are all non-baseball. Like the wolf. There's like shark stuff in here. Some of those minis are hand numbered, so you gotta look for them. How's everyone's week going? Got Mark Anthony in this? Okay. That's funny. I like Ginter this year. It looks really nice. I don't even know who that kid is. Alright, first hit out the box. Kind of a Leifa. That is not numbered. But it goes to the Rangers. NJ Mess, once upon a time, there was a time when I would do that. But I have learned a few things in my time breaking. And I'm putting it to use right now. I was going to do 3 box breaks, but I thought 4 would be a nice number. Yeah, there's some nice cards in here, JMS. Right up your alley. I've seen a couple Sports Center announcers already, or ESPN broadcasters, or whatever they're called. No, they got Jason Biggs, Peter Yan, okay. A little UFC fighter on there. Someone told me Trevor Lawrence has autographs in this stuff. Well, who is this? A comedian, Sarah Tiana. Very interesting. Okay, girl, do your thing. There we go. See, that's why we checked the back of those cards, people. You didn't want to believe me, but there it is. A Don Mattingly 15 to 25 mini. There you go, Yankees. There you go, Billy. That's a somewhat of a big hit. Some people don't even bother to look at the back of those cards. Shame on you if that's the case. What's up, freak? Who is this dude? A KBO baseball analysis. What is KBO? Korean baseball or something? Yeah. Either way, that's, I guess, cool for you, man. One day, I will have my own Ginter card. don't know, Freak. I don't think they have that this year. But they do have sharks and stuff like that. Blue whale. Still, technically, you need to get two more hits. Redemption. Autograph full size card of Michelle Akers. I'm going to go ahead and assume that that is the non-baseball spot. So congrats to the non-baseball spot. Great white shark. Nice. Michelle Akers is a USA soccer player, according to the Freak. Thank you, Freak, for doing that research. There's our third hit. Lourdes Gurriel Jr. of the Blue Jays with a relic. Not numbered. A mini for McGuire, the Big Mac. The galaxy far, far away. Alright, one box down, 11 more to go. Nah, I'm just kidding. Three more to go. Later. This is the normal set looks like. There for Mr. Springer of the Blue Jays. Not numbered, but it is a hit. Where's that Tiger Shark tooth at? Actually, I don't even know if they have relics like that anymore. I gotta look at the checklist. They probably do. I like the feel of the cards too. They got a little girth on them, a little thickness on them. It has a nice little feel to it too. the Rallying White Rhino. Spinach is good for you. It is. It's a quite a tasty vegetable. Oh, Jalen Waddle, okay. Got like podcasters on this stuff. What the heck? The second relic of the box. Torii Hunter of the 2020 Twins. Mr. Baez. That's a big old bear. Who'd win in a fight, a gorilla or a bear? I like the gorilla's chances. Who is this? Bianca Smith, a baseball coach. Cool. Man, a bunch of these Cubs players not even on the team anymore. Should be one more hit in this box. Hoping for like a mini autograph or something. Frame mini auto would be cool. A basketball trainer? Wow. Uh-oh. That might be the frame mini right there. Oh! A game-used relic of Mr. Hank Aaron. Wow. Michael Shaw. That is a good one. Not numbered. But that's still pretty freaking cool. It'd be cool if they had like what game that was from. Doesn't say. Alright, moving right along. Not a bad first two boxes. Could be a hot case. God, the Yup Sports Anchor, that's what they're called. Okay, a box loader card. All right, box three. Brewer and under. Oh, Sam Adams. Nice. Oh, there's the first relic of the box. Our first hit, I should say, Yastrzemski of the Giants. The green pepper, it's good for you. Okay, I got American Pie Boy on this. I couldn't even pick these random celebrities to go on. Like, who is this guy? He's an MLB reporter. Okay, cool. A comedian, like, how did she, like, what? Did she play, like, softball when she was in high school or something? Like, what's, I need answers. Like, how do I qualify? A chef. Get out of here. Golden Lion Tamarind. That's pretty cool. Ooh, nice, a frame mini. And it's autographed. Kenta Maeda of the Twins with the frame mini autograph. There you go, Jamie. Jamie probably taking a nap right now. All right. great white. But I'm sorry, the bull shark. I'm sorry, bull shark. Let me get top loader. Last relic is Royals Benintendi. I'll just leave that later. Gotta go grab the top loaders. The Elephant Seal. My baby Boutiana with the mini. All right, down to the last box. But first, I gotta grab some supplies real quick. Be right back. Yeah. Xbox Mojo. Good luck, everyone. Looks like a frame. Who is that kid? A social media star. Wow, okay. What a world we live in. Brady Singer. Rookie mini relic for the Royals. Alyssa Nacken, baseball coach. Cutie Patootie. Nice, Deion Sanders. Uncle Larry, relic for the Phillies. Thought it was like a redemption or something. Nick Senzel, Red's relic. Should be one more hit in the box. Hopefully it's an autograph. Oh, there is Trevor Norris cards in this. Oh, there you go. Heads off to you. What the hell? Social media, man. I guess it's here to stay. I thought it was, you know, something that was just going to come and go. A little phase. But not the case. What is this? A Nick Nader Mini Wood. 1/1. That is sick. There you go, Kenneth. I have never hit this before. I thought this would be like in a mini frame at the least. Wow, that's kind of disappointing, but still a 1/1. That is freaking cool. Loaders though. Start with these. See what we have in them. Got a Gerrit Cole, Yankees. Freddie Freeman Reeves. Okay. Not for the big ones. We got Bryce Harper. Really nice looking box loader. Would have been nicer if he signed it. Alright, what's the last one? We got a Kershaw for the Dodgers. Looks like a little nick on the corner here, on the bottom right, for the front or bottom left in the back, but otherwise pretty decent. Not autographed either way. That's gonna do it for the break. So, a quick recap of the goodness that was had here. Got a whole bunch of relics, none of them numbered. It's Senzel, Larry, Benintendi, Yastrzemski, Hunter, Springer, Gurriel, Falefa, then the good stuff. A Mattingly Mini to 25, an autographed full-size card for Michelle Akers Redemption, a game-used relic of Hank Aaron, Braves, Kenta Maeda, Mini Autograph, Twins, Brady Singer Mini Autograph, Royals, and a one-on-one wood parallel. Excuse me, mini for Mr. Nick Nedert, Marlins. Very nice. And that's the break. Thank you, everyone. I'll get it out to you.